the 25th of May, 2024. The 9th of May, 2024 Israel-Hamas war. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said US President Joe Biden made a mistake after the US paused sending a shipment of bombs to Israel so that they would not used in an invasion of the southern Gaza city of Rafah.